So beating children, not corporal punishment. I don't mean a smack around the bum. I mean, like, there's parents that use excessive force. And I think I'm going to come back to this one a little bit later. But anyway, yeah, parents that beat their kids, not, oh, tap them on the ass or corporal punishment. Like, yeah, they go over the top. Their kid will be on the floor and they'll be kicking their kid on the floor, kicking the kid like a football. There's parents out here that do shit like that. And they don't class that as abuse. Do that in front of a social worker. See what happens to that youth. I know that, boy. Yeah. Them social workers, them man, they are gung-ho, you know. Them man, they're equivalent of trigger-happy police in America. They're ready to take where you're picking them. Yeah. So, listen, the social workers are serious in this country. If they get one whiff of any wrongdoing to any kids, they'll turn up to your door like the flying squad, ready to take where you use. I can't really talk too much about this, because then it's going to ruin something later. But one thing I will say on the beating the kids, not corporal punishment, yeah? I mean, like, excessive beating of children and that. One thing, like me, when I have kids, I won't beat them. I won't beat them. But if you are going to beat your children, then whatever, innit? But there's levels to this thing. One place you do not hit your child is anywhere above the neck. So you want to beat the child on the shoulder and anywhere down? That's cool. Yeah. You want to embarrass your little boy, pull down his pants in Tesco's and slap his ass? Boy, each to their own, innit? Do what you want to do. But you cannot be hitting, there's parents that will hit their children in the neck, hit their children in the face or around the back of the head. No. You don't, especially, I mean, obviously, I don't want to pedestalize women or nothing like that, idiot, yeah, but no dad should be slapping his daughter in the face. No. No dad should be slapping his son in the face as well, but not his daughter in the face. And there's dads out here that will slap their daughters in the face. That's madness. You don't hit a kid above their shoulder. Nah, that's wrong. You're better off pulling down the kid's pants and hitting them with a fucking ruler on their bottom or something. You don't hit a kid above their neck. They're not a man out on the street. They're not a man that's violated. You can't be treating your youth like they're fucking someone out on the roadside. But yeah, I'm gonna slightly come back to the beating the children thing later. It should make sense. But that's disrespecting and violating your youth, man. Next one. We're getting a bit more severe now, yeah? So we spoke about don't want their youth to go private school, swearing in the household, parents who are poor, parents who leave their kids at home alone. But like, going back to that, parents who leave their kids home alone and that. Yeah, people have seen the film and Macaulay Culkin made it cool to be left home alone. But in real life, like, that situation where the robbers broke in, yeah, Macaulay Culkin made it funny. Yeah, some dirty old cracking looking guys coming to rob the yard and yeah, we smack them up and dash man down the stairs and electrocute man. I don't know if that was in Home Alone 1 or Home Alone 2. Yeah, it's funny. But in real life, that ain't gonna be the case. In real life, if that was a little girl child in the house, we ain't even gonna say. Yeah, I'm not even going to say what needs to be said or what could potentially happen. You fill in the blanks. Yeah, that's all man's saying. Yeah, so yeah, Home Alone. Yeah, it's funny and oh, yeah, good movie. And yeah, Macaulay Culkin done the man up. Get me, gave them a taste of their own medicine, innit? Yeah, but in real life, get me, if that weren't a little boy in the house and it was a little girl, you lot fill in the blanks. And man ain't even going to say what I need to say on this live stream.